Monday is when Local 5 union workers at Kaiser Permanente are threatening to walk off the job. And if they do, 10 Kaiser clinics will temporarily close. As we first reported last week, union workers have threatened to strike over an ongoing contract dispute. So what does this all mean for Kaiser patients? Brent Ramadna joins us now from Kaiser's Honolulu Medical Office with more.
Brent? The clinic here on Pensacola could be affected if an agreement is not reached soon. Last week, Local 5 union members informed Kaiser Permanente that its workers would go on strike if a new deal was not met soon.
It's Local 5 versus Kaiser Permanente. The union says its workers are ready to walk off the job over an ongoing contract dispute. They're threatening a six-day strike starting Monday, February 2nd. And with that day looming, workers like Cindy Abon are still hopeful for an agreement.
What's Kaiser's position? Is it just about the dollars, or are we really providing the quality care for our patients?
Local 5 represents almost 1,900 Kaiser Permanente employees across Hawaii, ranging from housekeeping and maintenance workers to medical assistants and medical techs. The dispute over their contract deals with workers wanting more pay, keeping their pensions, and wanting more staffing.
They've told us, look, there's no staffing ratio. How can you expect us to really, truly give that quality service when you can't provide us the proper tools for us to deliver the care that our patients need?
Kaiser says if an agreement is not reached, up to 10 clinics could close on Oahu, Maui, and the Big Island. The closures would be temporary, and Kaiser says it's consolidating resources to its larger medical offices. Kaiser says they continue to be in contract negotiations with Local 5 and believe an honest discussion at the bargaining table is the best way to resolve the issues and differences. But until those issues are resolved, the countdown to February 2nd continues.
So what if you're a patient? Well, some clinics will still remain open. If you have a non-urgent issue, Kaiser says you can email or phone your doctor to find the best medical advice. And we'll continue to follow this story and find out what happens next. Reporting live, Brent Ramadna, KHON 2 News.